I can tell already. Yeah. Not a huge fan of this song. Let me swap it up. Peak, dude. I'm running four double. I'm gonna be running double Forma relics all night long. Now, my survivability is the main lock here. Because I don't have the only issue, only mistake I made is I didn't swap to an Augur build. So I don't have Augur. That being said, I have a Volt and I have Rolling Guard and we're playing with Dante. So, a whole lot of things are going pretty well. Dante isn't gonna matter at some level, what? Oh, huh. That sucks. Did you replace it with something? This is like how I found out I'm not running secondary outburst, but I am. That'd be horrible news. I'm not over there. Tee hee. Suppress? New pistol mod? Yo. I gotta start working on stack build up. Also, I'm running Matter Eye, so. I'm chilling. I'm gonna run the combo build up as opposed to the other thing. I'm still killing things about instantly. Cascadia Flare. Peak. You're running a roar build? Holy shit, with what range? Like, my teammates will have Roar, or you have Roar. That's funny. I think it's funny I asked that, considering you're absolutely without a doubt running narrow-minded. Maybe not without a doubt, but... Dude, is Slash Mesa the way to build her? Holy fuck. I'm killing things faster than usual. Slightly faster. No, but it's Nourish of Slash, so it's like, I am running viral. Oh. Cut that bitch open. You have your fun. Show off to these MR20s what true sheer power looks like. The angel is trying to retreat into the they're trying to help you out. I'll handle it. Trying to build up stacks because no one's playing the game, so I can build up stacks really easy. You can't hurt it while those dimensional orbs are out. Use your void body to absorb. 374, ladies and gentlemen, we have obtained the max orange shard crit. Very good shit. I'm going to that area.
subsiding.
Oh shit.
It won't be shrugging that off.
I can hit red crits still. Interesting. Why am I hitting red crits? Like, yes, I have secondary, but...
We just lost an exilizer to possession. Get it back. Keep any roaming
what the
away
fuck?
From that exilizer until it discharges. That'll nip this cascade in the bud.
Huh, I don't know what's happening, but I'll take it. I swear to God, dude, I passed that robot girl thing that like wants one of those little like the wants the little like accolade thing or whatever, and I swear to God she said the N-word hard R. She said never and I heard N-word. I would certainly laugh a lot more playing this game if those characters said that. Every time I passed one. Stupid black people. Crazy.
Spent exilizer has been
little bro does not know if he's running mods. Peek. I always get Hildrinner optics in like mouthfuls. Gotta get some good tunes going for the fucking... Sure. Nope. Wait. Nope. Currently it's just... Aim Alchemy. It's just Alchemy. Nothing else. Hasn't been replaced. Doesn't matter. Yeah. You gotta point that out and be like, hey guys, look how cool I am. I'm not running an aura mod. How do you do that, dude? Not a damn clue. What? I can hear you. Oh, someone else is doing roar? Oh. Now the question, it's definitely not the Dante. There's no way in fuck it's the Dante. Oh, it could be actually. Never mind, I've heard this one is dog shit. Well, not dog shit, but... Fry, probably. It's sad cry. Magnus Prime? Any relics you want me to run? Fucking nuts, dude. I'll do it all night long. Supposed to. Well, why not anyway then? This town ain't big enough for the two of us. Shut the fuck up! Get out! Get out! Get out! Dude, look at how much Elmore Guard we have. Holy fuck. Not gonna lie, this Dante cooking. Dante, I need Overguard. As Revenant. I was about to say, like, of all the times to be modless, this is definitely not a bad one. Granted, that Overguard's gonna mean jack shit in, like, 45 to a minute. It's gonna start mattering a little bit. How's my kill count going? Ooh, very happy. Good old 400 kills. Give me more. I'm still running Rolling Guard. God, that's like... that's crazy. He stole my thing. You're not allowed to do that. Holy shit. Goss, Garuda, Epitaph, and... Yay.
I've been here waiting for the longest time. I can't believe it's real.
Enjoy your normalcy for a second.
You lose the battles that you never fight. Can't hide from what you feel.
What there is?
Dude, Mesa just got knocked on her ass. Off. I'm so excited to see how high Mesa can go. With the slash viral builder. This is like an anime where like the protagonist is going all out and the villain is like at 80% power and they're still insane. Or like, yeah, like 10% power but they're still insane. Yeah. This is like your Lamborghini has half the tank size, that's about it. Dude, all these cancel bubbles make me want to kill myself. I know that we will. Are you talking about me? I was like, I don't have Nourish up. My damage was dog shit. They dropped the bin. They dropped a what? Oh, reaction drop? I sent you that. Yeah, 20%. It's so base. Yeah, this is really nice. Granted, I wish I could have some initial combo. I do have finisher. I do have melee crescendo. I just don't have a means of producing finishers. You know, I could make that one slot, that augment for Mesa that makes them finishable. Holy shit. We'll see how high she goes. If she can hit at least level 6 to 7,000, I'll consider it. Peak. Peak song time. You know what? We're celebrating. We're celebrating. We are celebrating. I'm running a Lift W1.
Yo, wait up! I got a song filled with shit with a strong will. When the world gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you when it talks to you like you don't belong. It tells you you're in the wrong field, when something's in your mitochondria, cause it laughs taunt to you like...
I can't see those waves for some reason. I'm post, which is the weird part. Okay, just go nuts. Bro, where is it? Did it just bug out? Oh boy. Bro. Oh. What happened now? This crate fixes itself at some point. Apologies, I'm not over there. I'm trying to fix this. Oh, but I'm eating up spawns. My bad. Somebody's upset about that. I'm honestly happy. I was running a fucking Radiant Lift W1, Devin. I'm actually happy. I'm running a Wukong Relic. Well, this is really annoying. I said knock knock, let the cavalry in the aliens, the aliens phone home. Ain't no telling when the choke hold on this tangle in the road. So became a symbiote, so my things are in your flow hole. You're sleeping with my something? What if it's like high up or something? Face of demons, I'm on the cruise, they're chasing me, but I'm part of you, so escaping me, it's impossible to let all of you like a parasite, and I probably ruined your parents' life for your childhood too, cause if I'm the music that y'all grew up, I'm responsible for you, the arsenal fools, I'm the super villain dad, mama's losing their marbles too, you marvel that, and block the shoot, and I'm the suit, so call me villain. I got that turn of going insane looking at this thing, man. I wonder what happens next time this one's set to start. Probably nothing. Oh, wait. It's gonna stop. Do you see the diamonds in the top left? How the yellow ones show progress? Well, the red one is losing progress. I think that means the red one will deteriorate and eventually quit. That is my guess. I think that's a failsafe. I'm gonna pray to Christ. Saved and then recorrupted. I'm not sure what you mean. Oh. Exilizer spent. Exilizer suppressed. Purge it before it makes the contamination worse.
The Exilizer's performance. Clear them out to get the system working full steam.
Because stuff was starting here.
Exilizer has been retired. We're down an Exilizer. Working on backups. Enemy bounty secured.
Swear to Riz.
God, I'm getting kicked out of my Warframe. So many bubbles in here.
100,000 overguard. Ow. This dodge almost had double strength. In fucking sane. The cap I can get with a high strength build is like 45k. So real. I still come over here by sheer pattern of my brain seeing the red. Holy shit. That's actually insane. I'm pulling the Wukong Relic back out. Well, I hope another one of those doesn't bug out. I'm gonna knock on wood real quick. It'd be so real. When you knock over an enemy, oh, it's seven random. It's random. Oh, it's not random. I just lost an exilizer to possession. Get it back. Keep any roaming thrax away from that exilizer until it destroys. You should get some essence, by the way. I need nourish. Here we go. Come on, Mesa. Hit level cap. You know, actually, the VR build's kind of crazy with Overguard. I just realized. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Yes, it is! Hey, Devin, you want to do 50,000 and then do some math? My effective health is in the millions, Devin. I know, but fuck you. If I was running Aviator, this would be insane. Oh my god, I keep coming over here thinking it has something to do. You have no idea how much mental wiring I'm trying to change right now. That felt like a very long rotation for me. The Igbalto Prime Link, that was sitting there the whole time in my Wukong Relic. I'm just mad I got a silver drop. I would have taken a bronze drop. What are some vaulted frames I have relics for? Oh, I have Wukong relics. I'll do that next round. I have to use this. Holy shit! We got. Oh, he's running a. Someone else running a Wukong. Shit, he's gonna have to relic too. This is so real. We're pulling the vaulted toys out today. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta. In my mouth. It's insane. When Nourish is off, my damage per second goes down, like, insanely. When it's up, though, it's insane. Do I have any chroma relics? What? Oh, I wasn't paying attention. That's fine. Atlas is base, dude, come on. Yes. This entire evening has so much aura, dude. The 800,000 slash proc red Mesa slash Mesa goes so hard, dude. Out of Overguard. What the fuck? Hey, Dante! Damn. Imagine how fucking sad it'd be finding out that guy, like, oh yeah, you became an inside joke for months. That's how much of a fucking loser you sound like. Dante, I need Overguard now! We're not at the point where Shatter Shields is required. We'll get there, and then we'll get past there, then I'll want to kill myself. Oh, this is the version of the song I listened to. You know what this cooks? Medicine already in a health tank, dude. You have no idea. This town, bitch. That's it. I want secondary outbursts right now. You're gonna give it to me right now. You hear me? Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. I have to start caring about survivability because I've not been getting Dante's stuff. Holy shit. Holy shit. Dude, but it's Mag fucking Prime. Are you kidding me? It's Zug! That's Mag! That set sells for like 140. I have Chroma Relics. They're just Bronze Drop Chroma Relics. I'm running a Destreza Relic. Dude, I'm tryharding like fucking crazy right now. Yup. It's only gonna get funnier. I'll help.
Spit Exilizer has been retired. Contamination levels going in the wrong direction.
Oh. I forgot about that detail. Is that why you wanted to be host?
That's it. Open the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Exilizer spin.
Yeah. It's a case of a... It's just... slight. Yeah. Devin, I'm health tanking. I wasn't for a second. I went out of my way to stop it just in case things got spooky. I didn't want to die. I don't even know, dude. Is the Tiburon, like, rare? Is that vaulted? Well, yeah, that was a Chroma Relic. I'll run the gold drop. I'll run him. I love how the Volt dies instant. Like, my Volt has been dying instantly this entire time. It's so real. Well, yeah, that's the point. It works no matter what. I'll play that after this next thing. I gotta not die right now. I'm very aware. Holy shit! That is insane! Devin! That thing is, like, older than multiple people on Earth right now. Multiple. Do I have any boar relics? I'm trying to think of old relics. Here's another Tiburon relic. It's the, that's crazy. That is interesting. Was it, like, why? How'd it work? There weren't really any radio weapons back in the day, huh? Dude, is that Sonic Mania? Dude, nothing like turning into a ghost with Overguard still active. That's insane. Good shit. Anyone the Fellarks? Yes. How's Papa's kills looking? Holy shit! You know, Dante's cooking too. I've got 1,100, he's got 800. It's also kind of helpful. I'm donating everything slash proc, so that helps some of it. Giving everything slash box helps you. I didn't know that. Yeah, fire in the hole. So real. Okay. Yeah.
Spit exilizer has been retired.
What's it called again? What the fuck, you fucking Evangelion fucking child, dude. You're not allowed to like that shit, you pedophile. Oh, I would take the Exeltra. The Cronin ain't even close to meta anymore. The Exeltra will sell instantly. What? I didn't do anything. No. It's got a Tiburon bronze part in it, you asshole. Except the Heradians in it. Fire in the hole. The fuck did I get kicked out? Stop kicking me out. Holy shit. What's happening, Devin? The song ain't helping. Fucking crazy. I thought he died. I genuinely thought he died. I was like, you're crazy. Purge it before it makes the contamination worse. By the likes of me. I gave him 4 slash box instantly. You had the judge. The judge. You had the judge. Fire! Fire 8! Fire 8? Gimme, gimme! We're retarded? Holy shit, ALAC barrel? Within its field will bring the contamination level down. I wasn't, fuck you.
with something other than a nightmare. You just lost an exilizer to possession. Get it back.
That's true. I just knew you'd do it. You happy I ran it? They had a chroma bronze drop too. What other old ass relics do I have? Bro, are you kidding me? Of course I'm running Titania. I don't have any more. I'm running Equinox parts actually. Persona 4 relic.
Cascade intensify.
Dude, I love Persona 4. We got two bugged ones. I called this. Are you kidding me? Dude. There's nothing. Just like the last one. There's nothing. I knocked on wood and everything. Well, Cascade's broken. We literally can't win now, because it's going to cancel both of them out. God damn it, man. So dumb. I was so excited. Why they gotta break this fucking game, man?
Cascade is approaching critical levels. Your time is running out.
Oh, that's so annoying. We were just getting to the levels where things were going to get spooky. It's really disheartening.
Tipping point. It's lethal now. Leave the area.
I assume this is a well-known bug already, but I'll check the forums first and send the thing if I need to. Probably made actually like 500 platinum in terms of the stuff we got though. Could have made more, but whatever. And I'm health tanking at level 1000, so that's funny. Yo, was he not running Energize?
Very good.
That's crazy. That's really fucking annoying. My kills are pretty funny though. Wow. I'm gonna check the forum real quick. Is there another cascade available? I'll check. I don't even want to play another cascade, actually. It's probably broken. That guy was just chilling in our squad. Cascade, no mention of bugs. Dang.